A long time ago, on a very peculiar day, my mirror lured someone out of his bed and opened a doorway to my workshop. I do not know if the mirror was being mischievous or malicious. Perhaps it knew that the curious intruder had a role to play in my project.